There's a lot of scenarios where WhatsApp users need to access their previous messages. However, you may find those important messages from 1 year ago were lost. What to do about this situation? So in this video, we will help you to recover old WhatsApp messages from a year ago or 4 years ago. If you already had your WhatsApp account backed up a year ago or 4 years ago, it is easy to recover old WhatsApp messages by uninstalling WhatsApp and restoring iCloud backup or restoring iTunes backup on your phone. Method 1. Recover old WhatsApp messages via iTunes. Firstly, open iTunes on PC and connect your iPhone to the computer. Select Restore Backup. Click on Restore. Enter the password for the encrypted backup if asked. Method 2. Recover old WhatsApp messages via iCloud Backup. Check if you have enabled the auto backup by going to Settings, Chat, Chat Backup. Then uninstall the WhatsApp application and make sure that you verify your phone number once you reinstall. Finally, tap on Restore Chat History, and you shall retrieve your deleted WhatsApp messages once the restore process is done. If you don't back up your device regularly, you will need to install a third-party data recovery software. iMyPhone Chats Back is a powerful recovery tool that effortlessly retrieves deleted WhatsApp messages on iPhone, Android phones without backup. Whether the data has been lost for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6 months, it will help you retrieve it in simple steps with the highest success rate. Let's take the iPhone as an example. The simple steps you need are highlighted below. Step 1. Install and download the iMyPhone Chats Back app on your computer. After installation, launch the application and choose Device Storage from the homepage. Step 2. Connect your mobile device to the computer and select WhatsApp Messenger when your iPhone is detected. Click Start to scan your iPhone. Step 3. Select the old WhatsApp messages that you wish to recover after scanning. Choose Recover the old WhatsApp messages to your computer, or restore them to your device and click on the corresponding button. Okay, that's all for this video. I truly hope it is helpful to you. So, if you have other questions or recovery tips, feel free to share your comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with your friends.